Car thefts are on the rise in Los Angeles, especially in the San Fernando Valley. Crosstown L.A. found that auto thefts in the San Fernando Valley have climbed 28% year over year from January to April. That's five times more than the citywide figure. The LAPD says there were over 2,700 vehicles stolen in that area. North Hollywood and Pacoima have been hit especially hard. The data shows Kia and Hyundai are the most stolen vehicles.